drywall shows up a day early and it's raining. Awesome. There's all my drywall. Workers are here. They're saying it should be pretty easy. I don't know. Sure is a lot. Oh, here we go. Okay, the drywall has begun. Going pretty good. But, and apparently, I forgot to uncover that vent and that plug, but they found them, so awesome. All right, lunchtime. Talk to you guys later.
To think they got this much. How much bigger? And on you, how big is your imagination? Plan your visit and experience the magnitude of Noah's Ark firsthand. In addition to the sheer size of the ship, you'll be able to explore three decks of world-class exhibits right at zip-off.
All right, day two. Got a couple rooms done yesterday. And I forgot to uncover these guys, these vents up here, but they found them. We'll be in the kitchen probably this morning before we get into the other rooms. Dark in here right now, but I'll have power soon. So, wish me luck. See how today goes. Hopefully I get this living room done. And that's that. Everybody have a great day. All right, another day of good progress. We are now starting to sound like a real house. From this point on, it's gonna be pretty quick. Kitchen still needs all kinds of work, but that should be done tomorrow. Then the laundry room and the bathroom, and then it's tape and mud. Fun, fun. Okay, people, you hear that? We got hail coming down. My drywall is still outside.